Chapter 7 Rules for Safety. Think of why you must be very careful while crossing the road. Tell it to your teacher. To be safe means to stay away from harm. We can keep ourselves safe by following some safety rules. Safety rules must be followed everywhere. There are rules that we must follow for our safety. We must follow these rules at home and outside. If we do not follow these rules, we can hurt ourselves and others. At home, do not play with fire. If you have to light a match or a candle, ask a grown-up to help you. We must not play with sharp things like knives and scissors. We should always sharpen our pencils with a sharpener and not with a knife or a blade. We must not put our fingers into an open socket. We could get a bad shock. Outside home, we must cross a road at the zebra crossing. When we cross the road, we must look to the right and then left and then right again before we cross the road. We must not run or play on the road. We must always walk on the footpath and not on the road. We must never get onto a moving bus or get down from a moving bus. We must not lean out or put our hand out of a moving bus, car or train. At school, do not run in the corridors or while climbing or moving down the stairs. Wait for your turn while getting on the bus. Do not go alone for a swim. First aid. First aid is the first help given to an injured person. We need a first aid box to give first aid. Keywords: grown up, a person elder than us. Socket, an electric accessory used for inserting plugs. Corridor, a narrow path between a series of rooms. Injured, a person having wounds on his body. Exercises: A. Mark the sentences as true or not true. We must run across the road. Not true. We must lean out of a moving bus. Not true. We should sharpen our pencils with a blade or a knife. Not true. We must not play with fire. True. We must cross the road at a zebra crossing. True. B. Take the correct word. We must always follow rules for our safety. We should light a match with the help of a grown-up. We can play with a toy. We must cross the road at a zebra crossing. We should wait for the bus to stop before we get onto it. See, look at the picture and talk about what you should not do. Do yourself. D. Fill in the blanks with words from the help box. Moving, play, grown up, footpath, knife. We must walk on the footpath. A knife is a sharp thing. When you want to light a candle, take the help of a grown up. We must not get onto a moving bus. We must not play on the road. Let's do fun. Draw a picture or make a model of a road with cars, buses, rickshaw, carts and people. Remember to show a traffic light and zebra crossing on the road. You can use matchstick colored with white and black paint to show the zebra crossing. Talk about your picture or model. Let's make a first aid box. Take an empty shoe box, cover it with a sheet of white paper. Make a big red cross in the center of the box. These are something you can put into your box. Gloves, tweezers, cotton, wool, band-aids, scissors, antiseptic lotion and cream. Crepe bandage, ointment for burns, ORS packets, antiseptic wipes and gauze. You can add more to the list after asking a doctor. Your first aid box is ready. To the teacher, encourage student to respond to the warm-up activity. Let students share their responses with the class. Explain to the class the importance of following safety rules. Discuss different situations and the safety measures which students need to take in these situations.